There is something special about entering into a factory space where a different kind of group activity happened. And suddenly we're an ensemble, they were an ensemble. It's a very interesting and beautiful dynamic and connection.
This piece in this space is extraordinary. You're in a space that was completely run by anthracite coal. It took that kind of power to make the steel for building, like things like the Brooklyn Bridge. Those things combined together in this cathedral to industry.
The question that I have is, if you stand behind it, do you believe that you can get into that seat in one count?
Anthracite Fields by Julia Wolfe. I knew it was going to be a very beautiful ride, especially with all the movements involved and all the storytelling, because we are a choir that's so involved in communicating to our audience. And I just knew that I was going to fully immerse myself immediately.
It showed that coal dust existed there in excessive quantities. Coal dust is explosive.
I say